Okay, how's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming back at you. To apparently redo a stream that I messed up. I didn't contemplate how strong Mewtwo was. That was my fault. I forgot Mewtwo is a level 70 and not level 50. So, we're starting again. So, okay, let's see if we can figure out where some of these master trainers are. Okay. Let's figure out, because there should be some master trainers. There's an Eevee master somewhere. Seeking, Staryu, Starmie, Mr. Mime, Scyther, Jinx, Electabuzz, Tauros, Magikarp, Gyarados, Lapras, Ditto, Eevee. Route 17, okay. Okay, let's go find the Master Trainer. And then we'll deal with the mess that is Mewtwo. Let's go take on the Eevee Master. Let's see. Let's see what level her Eevee is. Oh, 75! Gonna be easy. And that's gonna be fairly easy. Some of the decent Master Trainers are fairly simple. Let's see if I can find... I really don't have anything really that strong. In a very hilarious turn of events. I don't even have all the TMs. Problem, so I'm pretty sure you can't get me. Because there's a Mew Master, but I don't think you can actually catch Mew. Yeah, I was thinking, he's Pokeball Plus. But that's about all we can do today. I hope you enjoyed kind of our final episode. I actually expected not to be destroyed by an Eevee, or being destroyed by Mewtwo, so I don't really have anything that strong, that's the worst of it. I got through the Elite Four on luck more than anything, so. At this point, I will see you all next time with Pokemon Sword on Monday. So, I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernias. If you could, please go check out our website at cdhstarsandangels.org or Facebook page at CDH Stars and Angels. I will be back on Monday with Pokemon Sword. And I'll try and do what I can to see if I can level up some Pokemon. Maybe we'll take on the Master Challenge another day. So, the CDH Warrior, I'm doing that. I'll see you next time. Have a great day.